Melbourne loves
you. Know, we spent a lot of time here working on that musical with Rocket, which was born here in Australia. And we go back a long way, as you probably know. In fact, Melbourne was the first place we ever touched down in this country. 40 years ago. So I can hardly believe we're here, really, but I thank you for being here with us. Much better singers than they were in Sydney.
Yeah! I mean, way better, right?
You're gonna kill me, you're gonna kill me.
We love you.
I tell you what, this is a great reception, and I'm gonna sing this song, kind of harking back to the days when I used to play this guitar and somebody used to stand right here and sing it with me. Song, and I think you would be happy if we all sing it together, because you know, great stuff never dies, great songs never die, and let's keep them alive, okay?